To the Cambodian royal palace at Nompenh comes King Norodom Suramarit for his coronation. An exotic ceremony to Western eyes, but strange for another reason as well. The new king succeeds his son, Prince Norodom Sihanouk. When peace came to Indochina, the prince abdicated to become head of the government. In accordance with tradition, his father takes his place on the throne of the new free state of Cambodia.